Minister Peace Mutuzo has taken supervisory interest in a case of a man who allegedly killed his wife and three children by burning them to death. The minister has visited the police cell or station where the man is currently being held.
Last Saturday at around 10 p.m., Vian Armstrong Ahimbisiwe, a resident of Habutobore village in Muko sub-county, allegedly burnt his wife, Rovina Muheki, in the house, together with his children. After the incident, Ahimbisiwe ran away. He was arrested the next day trying to leave Rubanda district. Gender Minister Peace Mutuzo, accompanied by the Rubanda District Woman Member of Parliament, Prosi Akampurida, visited the suspect at Rubanda Police Station. The suspect denied killing his family in the fire. Ahimbisiwe blames someone he owes money for burning his family to death. He, however, does not name the person. He says on that fateful day, once he saw the fires engulf the family home, he ran away out of fear that he might be lynched by residents. However, one of Ahimbisiwe's neighbors, Richard Twinomujuni, said the suspect had threatened to kill his entire family. While addressing residents at the crime scene, Minister Mutuzo ordered for the arrest of the Ahimbisiwe's mother, his two sisters and other couple, who are said to have encouraged the suspect to murder his own family. Ahimbisiwe and his family are said to have had constant domestic squabbles. The acting